Have you seen Libationer Guo recently? He has been absent from military council of late, and people are starting to worry. Some claim to have seen him in Puyang City. Would you come with me to search?
Fine. I shall accompany you.
It's you. Fancy running into you here. I've searched every area I could think of, but I haven't seen any sign of him. Where could he be? Putting that aside for now, I'm ashamed to tell you that I'm lost, and I have no more funds to continue my journey. I hate to ask this, but might you have some copper to spare? Thank you so much. Now I can resume the search for my husband. Thank you so much.
Commissioner
Guo is well known for his pleasure-seeking. I hope that this is no more than another one of his aimless jaunts. However, with the world in its present state, one mustn't be careless.
Is that liquor? Couldn't be, of course. Ho-ho! Prefect Shun. What a happy coincidence. Let us drink together. If we don't have fun in time, this world can be too much to bear.
Partaking of drink to the point of losing oneself, it's bad for your health. Although you have never been wronged by drinking, you should still take care of your health. It's Yuan Shao and Hebei against Cao Cao and Zhong Yuan. If I must choose a side, I would pick Cao Cao. I don't recall hearing good things about Yuan Shao, you see.
I didn't know you were back too. So, what say we train together? I'm going on ahead to the mountain practice ground, so come along whenever you're ready.
How wonderful it is to think there are others like Bai Shi out there. They truly soothe the soul, do you not think? Here, have this. It was a gift from this adorable one. If you find any other cuties outside of the village, don't forget to give them love too.
There are a lot, but let's aim for more. Here, I hope this will aid you in your travels.
I'd rather they not get called demons. They've never hurt anyone, after all.
takes while I conquer. I look forward to witnessing you.
Huh? What's that? A new tablet? Let me see! Ah, yes, I see. Whoa. I can't believe the effort you've put in for my selfish requests. Thanks to you, I've been living a life free of boredom. I owe you so much. Sometimes,
Something you want to ask me?
Don't ever forget the value of your life.
You are prepared? Then let us cross blades! You were off guard, and I will make you regret it!
You regret it!
It's been a while since I have felt so stirred. That was an excellent duel. Thank you.